Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? So, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh, my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Ah, here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. And here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. What do you have in mind, Nina? Well done! That was great! What's next, Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn! Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on! Don't worry! You can do it! Pato wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Be careful! You're flying too high! Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone!
There's nothing like a nice, relaxing day. Can any of you tell Pato and Ellie what to do?
Follow him.
Go with Pocoyo.
Hurry, this way!
A seesaw. What fun! Wow! A set of swings! And a roundabout! Now that does look exciting! And a really big slide at that! That's very nice of you, Pocoyo, to let Baby Bird go before you. All right, Baby Bird, we see you, we're watching, go ahead. Can any of you tell us who's standing next to the slide?
Pocoyo!
It's Pocoyo's turn!
Yes, it's Pocoyo's turn next! Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Where are you going? You are sure you're having fun, Pocoyo? You don't want to try the slide at all?
No.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Are you afraid of that slide, Pocoyo?
No.
That's the spirit? Oh dear, Pocoyo. What's that, Ellie? You say you were a little frightened to go on the slide? If only there was someone who could go down the slide with her. But who? Do any of you think Pocoyo could help Ellie feel brave by going down with her?
Yes, he could.
He could help Ellie.
Yes, he could. Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Baby bird. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi. Up.
What are you doing?
Up and down.
You're playing up and down.
Down. Up.
Can you
down.
Say up and down?
Up. Down.
Do you understand up and down now, baby bird? No?
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a planet, and this is an alien. The alien is above the planet, above. Now the alien is below the planet, below. Now he's behind the planet, behind. Now he's in front of the planet, in front of. Baby Bird, it's your turn. Can you tell Baby Bird where the alien is?
In front!
The alien is in front of the planet.
Hmm. It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
In front!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about positions. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
What's this? A slide. This will explain up and down. Is Pocoyo going up or down?
Up! He's going up!
That's right. He's going up the ladder. And now, is Pocoyo going up or down?
He's going down!
Whee! Down the slide! Ready to go up, baby bird? Up you go! Down you go! Now do you understand up and down, baby bird? Oh dear. Number menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 8 carrots. Very good.
8 carrots!
Oh dear. Well, how about 8 cherries instead?
8 cherries!
8 cherries. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
8 hearts!
That's right, 8. The vamoosh. This should really explain up and down.
Up.
Can you tell Baby Bird which way they're going?
Up! They're going up!
That's right. Up, up, up! Can you tell Baby Bird which way they're going now?
Down! They're going down!
That's right! Down! Well, Baby Bird, do you understand up and down now? You do? Wonderful! Good job, Pocoyo! What's that, Baby Bird? You say you understand up and down, but Caterpillar doesn't? Oh dear, it's going to be a long day.
And down, up, and down, above, below, in front, behind,
to play. once. What happens when you on the spider's web one day? And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play. Four elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play. Five elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play. Six elephants were happily swaying on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play. Were happily swinging on the spider's web one day. And when they saw that it didn't fall, they called another elephant to play.
Well, hello, Pato. Have you seen Pocoyo? I'm looking for him because he told me he was going to teach me a new game. Well, if you do see him, please let me know. Okay. Whoa! What's that? Is it a blue tree? Or is it some kind of chimney? Why are you laughing like that, Pato? Do you know what it is? You do? Why is it so funny? Maybe it's, did you see it? Did it just move? All right, now I am completely stumped. Well, now there are two of them. Maybe it's a pair of blue space creatures. Aliens. Do any of you know what these blue things are?
Pocoyo!
Oh, right. So it was you all the time. Well, I almost figured it out. That was going to be my next guess.
My game.
Your game? Oh, I see, Pocoyo. You're saying that this is the game that you wanted to teach me. It's a guess what game, isn't it? Well, try me again. Yes, yes, an alien. Very funny, Pato. Right, here we go. This looks like some kind of mountain?
No.
Is it a mountain? Good, because I knew that. Well, now, it's not a mountain. Don't tell me. What? Caterpillar? This is really unexpected. Well, I'm foxed. Can any of you lend me a hand? Do you know what this is?
It's Ellie!
Yes, you're right! It's Ellie! I knew it! I was just pretending! Knew it all along! Sort of.
Play again!
Yes, certainly. Let's play again. Now that I'm warmed up, I'm sure to get it right. Aren't you going with your friends, Caterpillar? Ooh! I know this one. It's very easy. It's a flower. The huge red flower. Enormous. A singing flower. No, 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 I knew that. It's a helicopter. No, not a helicopter. It's a windmill. A singing windmill. No? Not that I need any help, but can any of you tell me what this is?
Fred, the octopus.
All right, right, of course it's octopus. Why didn't I say octopus? You are so good at this game.
Play again.
Oh, thank goodness. I get to try again. I think I'll get it this time. Oh, hello, baby bird. Maybe you could give me a hint. Oh, I know what this is. I know what this is. I know what this is. I've got it. It's. I don't know what it is. I have no idea. No idea at all. What is it? Anyone?
Pato!
Oh, I guess it's Pato! Of course!
Yay! 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 Yay!
But are you leaving already? Can you play just one more? I haven't got a single one right yet. Please. Yes, great. Thank you. I feel certain I've learned to play this game and that I'm going to get it this time. Ooh, what's this? I know this one. These are my friends. Baby Bird, Pato, Pocoyo, and Ellie.
Yes, friends!
Whoa! Woohoo!
Space Holidays. Look, it's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Where are you going with that big backpack? Oh, you're going on vacation. That's wonderful. Now. What seems to be the problem?
Mountain.
Oh, I see. Pocoyo wants to go on vacation to the mountains. Ah, I understand. It seems like Pato would rather go to the beach. Well, they're both fantastic options. We'll have a great time wherever we go. You'll see. Just a moment. I think Ellie has an idea. Space vacation? That sounds like fun, doesn't it? Doesn't it? I'm not sure that Pocoyo and Pato like your idea very much, Ellie. Come on, you two. Trust Ellie. She knows all the best spots in the universe. First stop, the planet of the bubble craters. How exciting!
Ellie, this place is incredible. Oh dear, Pato doesn't seem to like this planet.
Boring.
Oh no, not again. You're right, Ellie. I'm sure they'll like the next planet we visit more than this one.
Welcome to the planet of the musical trees.
Whoa! What rhythm, Ellie? I don't think Pocoyo is in the mood for dancing. Good idea, Ellie. Let's show them that this planet is amazing. Oh dear. Poor Ellie. This isn't turning out to be the most relaxing vacation. Last stop, everyone. It's incredible! Look! A beach in space!
Look!
Wow! And that looks like a mountain! It's the best planet in outer space! It has everything! The beach and the mountain. Ellie, this is a wonderful place.
Thank you, Ellie.
Wonderful. Now, everyone is going to enjoy their vacation. This is the life. Fantastic! Hooray for vacation and hooray for friends! Goodbye, see you soon!
Pocoyo.
Hi.
Now then,
what would you like to do today? How about a... Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Oh, dear. Where's Pocoyo? Would you look with me, please? I think I'm going to need your help.
Hello?
What was that? Did you see Pocoyo? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
There he is!
So glad you're here. Now, Pocoyo, what do you want to do today?
Game!
What a good idea! Games are great fun. What should we play? Oh, I know. How would you like to play? Pocoyo? Oh, wherever could Pocoyo be now? Oh, I say, maybe he's here. I can't see him. But wait a minute. What's that? Pocoyo, is that you? Dear me, it's so far away it's hard to tell. It could be Pocoyo. Maybe we'd better go closer and take a look. Does that look like Pocoyo to you? Oh, no. Pocoyo isn't green and prickly. I think this is a cactus. Do you see Pocoyo anywhere? Did you see him? Where is he? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
There he is!
Hello.
Oh, there you are. Nice glasses. Now, how would you like to play a good game of... Pocoyo, come back! Oh, I wonder where Pocoyo went to this time. He's not over here, and he's not over there either. I wonder where he is. Oh, my! What a surprise! What do you suppose that is?
A fish!
Yes, it's a lovely fish. So do any of you know where we are now?
In the sea!
You're right. We're in the sea. Maybe Pocoyo is down here with all the fish. Wait a minute. That fish has arms. Fish don't have arms, do they?
No.
You're not a fish. You're Pocoyo. Now that I've found you, as I was saying, how would you like to play... Dear, where has he gone now? What a nice forest and what pretty flowers. But I don't see Pocoyo anywhere. Do you? What? You do see Pocoyo? Can any of you tell me where Pocoyo is?
In the flowers.
Oh, you're right. Flowers don't have feet.
Hello.
Hello, Pocoyo. You did a very good job hiding. Hooray for Pocoyo. Now then, I did have an idea for a good game we can play. How would you like to play hide and seek? Oh, dear. That's what we've been playing all along. Pocoyo's played so much that he's fallen asleep. Sleep tight, Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, everyone. What did I say?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, I see. It's a game. You're playing hide and seek.
8, 9, 10.
Pocoyo, you do know what to do now, don't you? No, you don't hide. Your friends hide and you look for them.
I know. Lula, yay!
Oh, Pocoyo.
I found, yay!
Yes, but Lula isn't playing the game.
Sleepy Bird, yay!
Sleepy Bird isn't playing hide and seek either. You need to find Ellie, Pato, and Baby Bird. Cheer up. They should be easy to find. Oh, dear.
Professor Otto.
Hello, class. Now pay attention. Professor Pato is going to tell us about positions. This is a box. And this is a ball. The ball is out of the box. Out of. Now the ball is in the box. In. Now the ball is behind the box. Behind. And now it's in front of the box. In front of. Baby Bird wants to say something. Phew! Now we've learned all about positions. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Ellie, Pocoyo is coming. Hide, hide. Behind the tree. Quick! Don't give up, Pocoyo. Keep looking. Can you tell Pocoyo where Ellie is hiding?
Behind you!
She's hiding behind the tree.
Ellie, yay!
You found her! Good job! Quick, Pato! Hide! In the box, good idea. Can you tell Pocoyo where Pato is hiding?
Behind you!
Behind you in the box!
Pato! Yay!
Well done!
Animals, dots to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're thinking about that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Then let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Let's finish the picture. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a crocodile!
Crocodile!
Yes! It's a crocodile! Oh my! Pocoyo's coming! Hide! Ah, Pocoyo. Do you want us to help you find Baby Bird?
No, I find.
I see. You want to find Baby Bird all by yourself. All right. Go ahead.
Baby Bird! Yeah!
Well done! Hey, where did he go? Found them all! Hooray for hide and seek!
Hide, seek. Where is he now?
He's in the box.
Where is he now? Where is he now?
He's in front of the stone.
Where is he now?
He's behind the stone.
Hide, seek. Where is he now?
He's in the box.
Where is he now?
He's out of the box.
Where is he now?
He's behind the stone.
Where is he now?
Let's play in the forest, though Nina isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Nina isn't here. But even if she's missing, we're sure she's very near. But even if she's missing, we're sure that she'll appear. Let's play in the forest, although Fred isn't here. Let's play in the forest, although Fred isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. Let's play in the forest, though Yanko isn't here. Let's play in the forest, though Yanko isn't here. But even if he's missing, we're sure he's very near. But even if he's missing, we're sure that he'll appear. All our dearest friends now are playing with us here. All our dearest friends now are playing with us here. The more there are, the better, we all jump up and cheer. The more there are, the better, we all jump up and cheer. The forest is a party, it's fun amongst the trees. The forest is a party, it's fun amongst the trees. And then all us together are going to have some tea. And then all us together are going to have some tea.
Hi, Pato. You're looking sharp. Have you got a new job? Oh, I see. You've become an outer space postman. How exciting. And you've got an assistant. Who is this package for, Pato? Ah, to Green Alien. And it's a rush delivery? Well, you'd better get going. You wouldn't want your first package to be delivered late. And we have liftoff! to the address, Green Alien's house should be around here somewhere. Yep, here it is. Pato? I don't think that's him. Oh, I see. He says that Green Alien has moved and he doesn't live here anymore. But he would be happy to give you his new address. Well, according to this new address, Green Alien should be living right here. I'm afraid this is the wrong address. But no worries, the Torridorries know where he is. Looks like there's no one on this planet. I'm so sorry, Mr. Basketball. He says Green Alien's not here either, Pato, but that this is his new address. Green Alien! At last you found him! He's wondering what took you so long. The Vamoosh is out of fuel. The sun will take you back home. Welcome home. Good job. Quite right. Baby Bird deserves some credit too. Hooray for Baby Bird!
Look, there's Pato and Pocoyo.
Hello there, Pocoyo.
Hello, Pato. What's that they've got? Do any of you know what it is?
A ball!
It's a ball!
Yes, a ball! And it's a very nice ball. So red and bouncy. Is it a new one? I think Baby Bird rather likes the ball too. Hello, Baby Bird. Oh, there's nothing quite like a new ball, is there? Pocoyo, Pato, I believe Baby Bird would like to play with you. Poor Baby Bird. Pocoyo and Pato think he's too little to play with their ball. Oh dear. What are you going to do now, Pocoyo? Where's he gone now? Can any of you tell Pato and Pocoyo where Baby Bird is?
Up in the tree!
Oh no! He's flying away! However will you get your ball back now? Good thinking, Pocoyo, the vamoosh. Pocoyo. Oh dear. Don't cry, Baby Bird. Help Pocoyo and Pato. What should Pocoyo and Pato do to make Baby Bird feel happy again?
Let him play!
Yay!
Ah, you see? There's something even better than a new ball. Making a friend feel happy. Oh, well, looks like all three of them are having a ball now. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Now, let me guess. You're going to play catch.
Paso play.
No. Oh, come on, Pato. It's fun. Looks like Pato really doesn't want to play catch. Well, what do you want to do, Pato? I see the seesaw. Well, maybe you could play ball with Pocoyo and go on the seesaw afterwards. Oh, you'll only play on the seesaw? Oh, hi, Ellie.
Play?
Looks like Pocoyo's found someone to play with after all. Now, don't look so gloomy, Pato. You can go and play with them, you know. No. You're just going to sit and sulk, are you? That doesn't look like much fun by yourself. Can you tell Pato how many people it takes to play on the seesaw?
Two! You need two people!
Yeah, that's right. The thing about seesaws is that you really need a friend to get any fun out of them. What's that, Pato? You say you've got a friend? The perfect friend? Who? But that's just a machine. I see that button turns it on. Goodness! Pato! That machine made another you! It looks as if you really have found the perfect friend, Pato. Someone just like you. Oh dear, you two want to play with the same thing. Another Pato? What will you two play? This seems more... like it? You're right. These Patos didn't make such good friends after all. Maybe this one will be perfect. Aha! Watering flowers, a favourite pursuit. That Pato likes watering as much as you do. A joke! Ha-ha! Wonderful! Oh, I suppose that Pato has heard your joke before, Pato. It seems this Pato wants to watch your other favourite channel. Another Pato? Oh dear, the Pato copy has copied himself! Pato, is this machine really helping you get what you want? You say those other Patos are selfish. They only want to play their way. Oh dear. Oh, perhaps this machine wasn't the best idea after all. Pocoyo, Ellie, Pato has, a slight problem here. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie where to look to see the problem?
Behind you! You got an idea? Oh, do hurry. Oh, please hurry. Quick, quick. The machine, of course.
Oh, dear. Do you think Pocoyo should press the button to turn the machine off?
Yes, push the button.
Quick, quick. Oh, well, that's a relief. For friends. Hooray for being different to each other. What's this? Oh dear! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Oh look, it's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is it? What do you see, Pocoyo? Wow. What is that? A hula hoop. Amazing. And that? A kite? What a lovely kite.
Kite. Yay!
Ah. Pato has a skipping rope. Skipping rope! What fun! Wonderful! Hi, Ellie.
Ellie.
Search, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Seesaw.
Seesaw. Ellie is searching for a seesaw. Seesaw. Yes, that's it. A seesaw. What fun. Pocoyo would like to see a slide. Whoa! This is a big slide! Whoa!
Thank you, Ellie!
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done! Can you tell me what that is?
Hula hoop!
That's right! It's a hula hoop! Oops! And what is that?
Kite! It's a kite!
Yes, it's a kite. Oh dear. Can you tell me what that is?
A skipping rope!
It's a skipping rope!
A skipping rope, that's right. Oh my, poor Pocoyo.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a panda bear.
That's right. It's a panda.
Panda!
Ellie wants you to try the hula hoop again, Pocoyo.
Hula hoop!
Now try to fly the kite again, Pocoyo.
Kite!
Not bad! Now the skipping rope.
Skipping rope! Yay!
Bravo! What fun!
Now it's playtime. Come on and play with your friends. You can choose one or try all the different toys. You can try the hula hoop, you can try the skipping rope, you can try to fly a kite, try the seesaw or the slide.
Hula hoop, skipping rope, kite, slide.
You can try the hula hoop. You can try the skipping rope.
You can try the skipping rope.
You can try to fly a kite.
You can try to fly a kite.
Try the seesaw or the slide.
Hi!
Hi, Ellie! And hello, Pato. Oh, I see. You're going to race. What fun! Oops! Okay. Everybody ready? When I count three, let's all shout go, shall we? Ready? One, two, three! Go! Yeah! And the winner is... Pocoyo! Pato's ready to go on to the jumping contest. Well done, Pocoyo! Excellent jump, Pato. We might be looking at a winner. What's this? Bad luck, Pato. Ellie wins. Oh dear, Pato is a very bad loser. What's this? Looks like some very fancy running shoes. Why not try them on, Pato? Nice. Oh dear. Oh no, Pato! Those shoes seem to have a mind of their own. Looks like you've got them under control, Pato. Wow! Pato wants to know if you two would like to have a little race. All right then, everyone, join in again. Ready, steady, go! Pato wins! Yes, Pato, we know you're the winner. I think we can already declare the winner. Pato wins! I don't think they want to race against you anymore, Pato. Ellie has noticed your super shoes. Looks like those shoes don't want to be taken off. Out of control! What's this? Good work, baby bird and caterpillar! You did it! I suppose you learned something here today, Pato. It's just not worth cheating.
Play!
Excellent idea, Pocoyo. What do you think? Should Pato keep his shoes?
No!
Don't keep them!
Well done! Hooray for Pato! Hooray for fair play! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo!
Hello!
Hello, Pato! Oh, what's that?
Scooter, scooter, scooter!
Whose is that lovely pink scooter?
Ellie's.
And I wonder what it's doing here. Perhaps she's forgotten it. What do you think? Should they take it back to her?
Yes! Take it to Ellie!
Take it to her!
Uh-oh. Work, Pato. You're quite the expert on the scooter. Looks like Pato is ready to show what an expert can do. Woohoo-wee! You really know how to handle that scooter, Pato. Wow! I like your caterpillar scooter, baby bird. Pato thinks you should stick to taking pictures of him, at least until you're bigger. Oh my, that does look impressive. Oh dear, I don't think Ellie's going to be happy about this. But Pato, that's Ellie's scooter. Pato's having too much fun to remember. Oh my goodness. Oh no! Oh, Pato, no! That was Ellie's scooter, remember, Pato?
Ellie! Ellie!
Oh, whatever are you going to do? You really think Ellie will like your, sculpture as much as her scooter? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie!
Ellie's coming!
Pato? Is that you? Hello, Ellie. Ellie, maybe you shouldn't get on your scooter just this minute. Oh, Ellie, up! Oh, dear. You see, Ellie,
your scooter is, broken.
They'll get it fixed. Don't worry. They tried their best. Really, they did. You shouldn't
hug them.
You mean you're not angry that your scooter's broken?
What's going on?
Oh, I see. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie has there?
A new scooter!
Ellie's got a new scooter!
You're right, and quite a fancy scooter at that.
Oh, dear. All that worry for nothing. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for telling the truth! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Why, hello, Pocoyo! Look at that! What's Ellie doing? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is doing? Yes, Ellie is juggling, Pocoyo. Looks like great fun, doesn't it, Pocoyo?
Pocoyo, juggle.
Oh, dear. Well, it does take a long time to learn to juggle, Pocoyo. Ellie, how did you learn to do that? I think she's going to show you. So Octopus is the one who taught Ellie to juggle. Come on, Pocoyo, don't be shy. Now, I know juggling is very difficult, Octopus, but Pocoyo has really set his heart on having a go. Oh, you're copying. Very clever. Pocoyo, you are lucky. Octopus is going to teach you.
Pocoyo juggle.
That's interesting. I think Octopus wants you to bounce, Pocoyo. Oh, very good. I think Octopus wants you to curl yourself up into a ball, Pocoyo. Well, look at it this way, Pocoyo. You certainly are getting good at whatever it is that you're doing.
Pocoyo juggle.
Oh, I wonder what that's for. It seems that Octopus was just a little hot.
Mama, 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 mama
Well, how interesting. Octopus now wants you to open and close the umbrella. I wonder what he has in mind.
Very good, Pocoyo.
What's this? It looks like Ellie and Octopus are going to put on a show. Oh, I think Octopus would like you to help with the show, Pocoyo. Yes, you!
Join in!
I see why Octopus made Pocoyo practice like that. You're a bit too young to juggle, Pocoyo, but not too young to be juggled. You were able to join in after all and be the star of the show. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.